Hi. I just felt like filming a video. I don't really know why. Nothing special. I am going out with my mom for the day, and I have to shave my ponytail, do some makeup. I know you guys haven't seen my face in a couple months. I've been super busy. I graduated, tried to finalize everything for esthetician schooling. So yeah, but I figured why not show you guys my faces in case I have any new people. If I do, hi, I'm Paige. I'm just gonna do what I just said. I know I didn't film a beauty box video last month. I was super busy with school and stuff. I am going to be filming, what month is it? July's beauty box video. Wait, we're in July. June's beauty box video coming up. I know it's a little bit late. Normally I try to do it like the beginning of every month, just so it kind of like hypes up the next box. But at this point, June's box was so good to me, I don't care when I release it. I just know that I'm gonna release it because I loved it. I'm not gonna talk about it in this video because that's not this video. Okay, I'm gonna finish my skincare. Yeah, this video is just, might be boring. I have no idea. I just decided I have nothing else to do when I get ready. I feel like it's too early to listen to music. It'll give me a headache. So why not just make a video? If there is anyone new, or if you're not new but you decided to click on a video for the first time, my name is Paige. I am 18 years old. I've been doing Beauty Society for almost a year now. I am attending Chukchi University. Not gonna say which one because that might be a little bit too much info out on social media. I'm going to be attending Chukchi University for esthetician. Estheticians are the ones who do facials, waxing, eyebrows, lashes, things like that, Botox, things like that. So that's a little bit about me. What got me into skincare? Beauty Society. So the makeup that I'm gonna be doing, I'm done doing my hair, by the way. I gave up. I don't feel like doing it anymore. I'm tired. So yeah. The makeup I'm gonna be doing in the summer, I don't like to wear lots of makeup just because when I do sweat, I feel like it makes makeup look weird and stuff like that. So I just do like a simple, I just use some powder foundation. Of course, Beauty Society is my absolute favorite powder foundation. I tried, like just like drugstore kinds, and I'm not impressed. It would like leave, I don't know, it just looked like powder, but this really just kind of covers up your blemishes and that's it. Like it, you can make it full coverage because it's buildable, most definitely. But for someone like me who doesn't like a lot of makeup on and likes to be like subtle with it, definitely so good for the summer. I'll use a little bit of concealer. Normally if I wear liquid foundation, I only put concealer on, I put my concealer on before or after my foundation, but since I'm wearing powder, you don't want to put liquid on after you put on a solid base. This is just bronzer, and please, I'm not a makeup artist, so I'm probably doing this wrong. This is just how I do it. Oh, that was Beauty Society's, I believe this is out of stock right now, but this is called Love Potion. It is our bronzer blush duo. I've been using that for forever. I'm gonna lay down my brows, brush out my eyebrows. I don't know where. Oh, it's right here. It's hiding. I got this, like, spoolie. I think that's what it's called. Off of Shein, whatever it's called. And I love it so much. I've really been getting into eyebrows. It's one of the things I'm starting to get super excited for estheticians going. Is learning how to, like, you know, properly color eyebrows, properly, like, wax them and thread them and all that jazz. I can't see. Excuse my makeup. Everyone makes their makeup face that looks funny. Okay. And then I just use, like, a Walmart brand of this clear mascara to lay my eyebrows down. I've used it since I was in middle school. My best friend showed me that. What next? Oh, blush. I love blush. I just started doing a little bit of eyeshadow. And I just have a palette that I got for Christmas. I'm gonna use this little shimmer, I think. So scared for when you're near me. So, next I just do mascara. First, I use Beauty Society's Heated Eyelash Curler. I use Beauty Society's Plot Twist Mascara. I absolutely love this stuff. When you say you love me, know I love you more. I'm ready for the day. I think I'm done. This is probably going to be one of the most boringest videos I've ever posted and made. It's fun for me because I like talking. If anyone knows me, I don't ever be quiet. So, that's it. I hope everyone has a great day. What are some things I can catch you guys up on? This month, for the month of July, we are having an advisor deal to where whatever day of the month it is when you can sign up. So I think today's the 8th. So if you sign up, I don't know, let's say it's the 9th, you sign up for $9 that day. You don't get the full kit that you normally get just signing up as a normal advisor, but you get our lip plumper, which if I'm not wrong is already $26, and you're only getting it for $9. Then you get your advisor program guide, and then you get your back office where all your customers and things will be and everything. And then you get your 60% off coupon, which is the best thing ever. Always want to load up and you get that 60% off coupon. So there's that. If you want any more info on that, let me know. I will help you there. The beauty box theme for July is, I believe it's Heart of Gold. I'm very excited about that. When I post my beauty box video in the next few days, I'll explain more of just like what the beauty box is, how it helps you as a customer, benefits you as a customer, stuff like that. And then the product of the month for July is Love Thy Face. If you have maturing dry skin or just you're younger and you have really dry skin, this is the moisturizer for you. It has kind of like a thicker consistency, but when you put it on, it's very smooth going on and it doesn't leave like that heaviness that a lot of other heavy consistency creams do. And I think that's it. For any updates. I hope everyone enjoyed this really boring video. I don't know if you're still here, but if you're still here, comment a pizza emoji. That's gonna be embarrassing if no one does. But Oh well, I know I don't have a big platform yet, but it's okay. We're all learning as we go. Anyways, I need to stop talking and I need to go. My mom's probably like, where is she at? So I hope everyone enjoys the rest of their day, rest of their night, whenever you're watching this. And stay tuned for my beauty box video, and I will post for you guys because I don't really see you guys. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.